The devotees of Bath, and devotees of Bath has no problem. And also they are helping me and helping all the devotees for their problems. I want that the householders everywhere, they should be like them. Yashodanandan and Anand Mohini, how love each other. Both are independent, but though both are cooperative. He has given all kinds of
happiness.
No, no. Freedom for Anand Manjari. She thinks that, oh, half his mind or fully is his husband and Anand, what?
Yashodanandan.
Same like that. I also, Buddha Prabhu, how they are living so peacefully, helping each other and giving each other so much facilities. Our singer,
Krishna Kanta
and, how beautifully helping each other. No problem, I have heard anything. Only problem, how we can have the mercy of my Gurudev? Giving everything to Gurudev. And also,
Damodar
artist.
Samapriya and Damodar.
Damodar Prabhu is here?
Yeah. Over here,
Gurudev. I thank you all so much. I am so much happy. I want that all should be like
this.
They have nothing to eat, nothing to do, anything, only serving me. Really. I want that devotees to be like Madan Mohan and
Vishakha
also. Devotees should be like, what name?
Madhav Pandit
and
Nagari.
They are jewels. I want that they should be like this. If householders, and if not householders, oh, very good. To be like Raghunath Das Goswami. If you are not homeless, yes, Prempalu is home. I want that all the devotees who have crossed 45 and they are not with their wives, this would be like Raghunath Das Goswami. Why they are thinking so much here, there? What are their problems? What are their problems? I don't
know.
Kono log nahi khawar wala. Dekho. Ekhon bahir ache, uta bikal bela class e bolo. So, don't make your problems. If you are married, oh, very good. Each other helping, like what I told. We have seen Nirgun Prabhu in? Also in Australia, some. What name? Prajpalla and his wife and children. Whole family like this. They have never told me any problem. Only problem how we can serve you and Krishna. They have no any requirement, no worldly desire or anything. So I want that those who are householders, they should be like them. Like Shivasacharya. Shivas Pandit, like Srinivasacharya also, like Shyamananda Prabhu, householders. Why all these things? Only problem should be that, how, where I can have Krishna darshan? only this, nothing else. And if we are like no world, no wife, no children, nothing, then we try to be like Raghunath Das Goswami. How bona fide, how, what are the teachings of Prahlad Maharaj and what are the teachings of Raghunath Das Goswami? A recipe from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Aswarup Damodar. Can you compare? Bolo. Bolo. Can you compare? What I told? What is my question?
Which are better?
Compare. A study should be given. Between? Prahlad Maharaj's life and Raghunath Das Goswami, side by side. What is Prahlad Maharaj? This would be pronounced like that evening, being in house of family person, never wanted anything from Krishna, never. And always seeing here and there his Ishtadev. And everything, in everything he used to see his Ishtadev. And helping so much to demon boys and all to be a very bona fide devotee. His teachings are like Brahma Gyan. Bhakta also, but nearer to Brahma Gyan. But he was true devotee, Uttam Bhagavat. So, he was Jnani Bhakta, but not Jnani. There is so much difference between Jnani and Jnani Bhakta. Can you tell something? Who is Jnani Bhakta and who is Jnani? Why you sit so much for me? I will have to take a danda. Danda, you know? Stick, bamboo stick, very long. What Jnani and Jnani Bhakta?
Jnani is someone who is trying for impersonal aspect of absolute Brahma. And a Jnani Bhakta is a Bhakta whose Bhakti is mixed with Aishwarya Jnan. That means the knowledge that my Ishtadev is God.
No first. What she told? Ab bolo, bolo to, kya kaha?
Jnani is the one who is engaged in, concentrating on impersonal aspects, you know. Whereas Jnani has, he is trying to serve, you
know, कहने पर भी नहीं मतलब तुम मत ध्यान तो इसलिए करते इसमें ध्यान देगा उसमें ध्यान तुम अपना ध्यान ठीक से नहीं What he told? Can you tell? What she told? You should again repeat.
Yes.
What she told?
She was explaining that the Jnani is a person who is cultivating knowledge, the ascending process. Cultivating knowledge with the intention of realizing Brahma, the impersonal feature of the Absolute. Whereas the Jnani Bhakta.
What?
The impersonal aspect of the Absolute.
And?
Whereas the Jnani Bhakta.
And to have.
Liberation.
Liberation. Shai Jimukti.
Virgin.
He wants to merge himself in impersonal. And Jnani Bhakta?
The Jnani Bhakta, he is a pure devotee and he is engaged in devotional service to the Lord. But his mood of love towards the Lord is mixed with knowledge of the opulence of the Lord, knowing that the Supreme Lord is the creator, the controller, the all-powerful, and all types of Bhagavat Tattva Gyan is there. Therefore, he may remember the Lord, but he may not serve the Lord very intimately, give him food or a glass of water, because he knows, my Lord is not thirsty, he is not hungry, or any of these things.
So Prahlad Maharaj is not Jnani, Jnani Bhakta. Name all the tats. Who is Brahma? Who is Jeev? What is Bhakti? Like this. If you will see Krishna, oh, Krishna has so much opulences. He had no birth, no anything like this. So he is Bhakta, much better. And whereas Raghunath Das Goswami, what is? He is Uttam Mahabhagavat, like Prahlad Maharaj. But Uttam Bhagavat asks of two kinds. He looking towards opulence of Krishna and everything. And Raghunath Das Goswami, this is different. He teaches his life, his all things. How? Don't do whom. Don't do whom.
Raghunath Das Goswami.
He had nothing to do with opulence. He had nothing to do with all these things what Prahlad Maharaj had. But all things which had Prahlad Maharaj, all teachings, all moods were in the Lord's feet, dust of Raghunath Das Goswami. Understand? Everything. He had nothing to do with opulence. He was only, wanted only to emerge in Braj Prem, Gopi Prem. Antare Karan Nishtha Bahiye Lok Vyavahar. But Bhaluna Khaibe, Bhaluna Paribe, Amani Mano Dhaye, Krishna Seva, Manushe Karibe. Then Antare Nijad Siddha De Kariya Bhavan, Ratri Dine Radha Krishna Kareshwar. Always he used to be immersed in Radha Krishna Jugal service. Nothing else. His Vairagya was for this. If he want to be a pure devotee, you can follow Prahlad Maharaj. But more follow, try to follow. Nearest Raghunath Das Goswami. Bhalo na khaibe, bhalo na paribe. Don't eat
delicious
and so much
rajasic.
So much rich food. Don't take. Never. Otherwise you cannot control your senses. Bhalo na khaibe, bhalo na paribe. Avoid to decorate yourself with good, qualified, highly dresses. And ki karbe, manushe seva. Do always engage yourself in jugal service, conjugal love and love. So he is Raghunath Das Goswami's character and devotion is topmost. But we cannot realize this. So we will have to first know all these things of Prahlad Maharaj. And as if you have so much any Tattvajna Rasik Vaishnava of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu line, then you can follow Raghunath Das Goswami. How he used to take remnants of Jagannath, but even rejected by cows, and he used to take so happily. Why? Why he used to take? What was the reason? What was the reason? He rejected everything. He rejected the prasadam of Jagannath Dev. He rejected the to a stand on Simhadwar, anyone did. And then he rejected all things. His father's giving anything he rejected that his father gave. He wanted to give up. That he used to do bhajan, but I want to help with Brahmin and one servant, always cooking for you, giving very good things, because you are son of a king like me. But he refused. Why? To be a good, bona fide devotee. So he used to take. If he will take anything good, then he will fool his stomach up to him. And though so many problems will come. So he used to take a rotten Jagannath prasadam, even rejected by cows, so rotten, he used to wash it with water. And then giving some
salt.
One toothbrush, nothing more. And if it is tasteful, then what he will do? Take it, more. And then he will have to sleep. And then he will have to search anything more. So we should try to learn all these things so that surely we can remind Radha Krishna Kanjugal, Ghor Nityananda Prabhu. If you want to be devotee, your all requirements will Krishna take on his head and will give it to you. He will be more anxious if you are not doing anything, only observing in this. Then Krishna will take all things that you require on his head and he will bring it to you. You can test it. You should not take anything. One day, 2 days, 3 days, I am chanting, remembering and serving him. And you see that anyhow Krishna, he is funny, anyhow he will arrange. If you have no trust, no belief, you can see. But I am looking, I am seeing that he is doing, but you are not doing. And those who are not like this, Krishna will be very far away from you. So, you should try to be like this. Bhaluna khaive, bhaluna parive, amani manavdhaye, Krishna seva, mana seva. Sadalove. Vraja Radha Krishna seva, mana seva. And more, when it was told to Raghunath Das Goswami, when he was first, Bhaluna Khaidya Vala. Don't be Batul. He told first. It was told in Shantipur. Shantipur.
Advaita Acharya.
Shantipur. when he met Chaitanya. At that time he was not married. But always met for meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told him that don't be met. At once return to home. And many one should not see your Krishna this mood. Don't do Markat Vairagya. Markat Vairagya means?
Renounce like monkeys.
Monkeys. No marriage, but all married. Always his sight.
Enjoy.
If you will go to Vrindavan, with so many bananas and sweets and everything, they will take it very easily. Like that, oh, and they will take it. And you will be like, they'll take everything. So they are renounced like monkeys. Don't be like that. I have seen so many. But you should also be always enjoying and doing so. Markat Vairagya na kar loke dikhaiya,
yathaya
yogya visham bhoja anasaktaiya. What is helpful, what is favorable for Krishna Bhakti, you should take only that thing, not more. Don't try to collect anything.